actually so mad right now, but I'm still keeping a positive attitude because I always get a cheeseburger, no onions, extra pickles. But guess what? I come home, look in the bag, it's not there. So I just called the manager and asked for a refund because I deserve what I paid for. Like, that was like, what, a dollar? I know it's not a big deal, but like, I would have liked my cheeseburger, okay? I love a good cheeseburger. Because what if the tenders aren't good? I would like a full refund for the whole order. Just kidding. Actually, no, I would like to have a free cheeseburger next time I go in. So I gave them my name. see back for details. I'm gonna have to see the back for details because who does not like McDonald's for life? I usually don't eat this unhealthy, but when I do, I go to McDonald's because McDonald's is my fave. I just wish I had my cheeseburger because that's like legit my favorite thing that I get from McDonald's. Yeah. Should we do it?